Okay, welcome back. This is actually a special video for 100 subscribers. Yeah, it's been a long journey. And also, I want to review my Spotify rewind for the last year. But too bad, a lot of things going on right now, so I don't have time or device to do it. Okay, without further talk, I don't want to talk a lot. I want to make it simple. Let's do this. Sorry. Wow, there's a lot of artists. About 600 new artists I discovered last year. Okay, my top genre, for the first one, alternative metal, second one, Indonesian pop. That's actually not true, because I regularly listen to Indonesian pop, but there's another story for Indonesian rock or metal, but I don't know, maybe this algorithm just work like that. The number three, Japanese metal, that's mostly true because I listen a lot to Japanese band. Number 4, rock, yeah, just a regular rock or common rock. Yeah, most people, of course, listen to that. Number 5, what's that? I can see that. Dance pop, maybe this is referred to new wave or something like the pitch model or something like that. One song helped you get through it all. Your top song of this year, of the year, is Perfect Blue. Yeah, actually, I listen a lot to this song. Okay, continue. Yeah. During this time, I listened to this song about 25 times. Oh, that's a lot. And actually, I listen to this song a lot, mostly when I work out, doing jogging. Yeah, it's really a great song for pumping up your motivation, and also it's a good tempo for keeping your rhythm doing jogging. That's a lot. Oh, okay, this so my 5 top songs. Number 1, Perfect Blue from My Cross. Yeah, I listen to that song a lot. Number 2, Salvation Code from Scandroid. Scandroid, Salvation Code is a perfect song when you riding your motorcycle, car. Yeah, it's a great song. Yeah, great rhythm, great flow, great tempo. Yeah. Number 3, Got Up From The Shell from Lock & Seal. This is a great piece of music by Lock & Seal. This is fucking kick-ass. Number 4, The Best Is Gonna Get Versus Tenta by Sekolah. This is a remix between two songs, so Sekolah combined into one song. yeah, it's a great. And Perfect Blue from Lock & Seal. This is a slow-paced song, melody, ballad song, and it's great for relaxing. Yeah, great song. I don't listen to that. I don't listen to podcast. Sorry. Don't forget subscribe to my channel. Okay, compared to other listeners, yeah. Which decade did you listen the most? That's it. Early 2000s is one of the best era of the music.
era.
Yep. Actually, I listen a lot to Lack and Seal. Yeah, it's one of my favorite band all of time. During my teen era, until now. And Get Up from the Shell was one of the songs I listen a lot from them. Yeah, never get tired from Lack and Seal. Should be good. Your top artist, number one, Lack and Seal. Yeah, I listen a lot to that band. Number two, Seth Weller. That one to include. Maybe with Seth Weller and Lack and Seal kind of like keeping up. One of two. Yeah. Number three, Aphex Twin. This is a great artist too. If you like weird stuff, you should listen to it. Number three, Macross. Macross, yeah. Great for jogging. Great tempo. Yeah. It's a good remix between night tempo, 80s Japanese pop music style. And Nine Inch Nails at number five. I always love Nine Inch Nails from my teenage era too until now. Yeah. Great artist. Overall, great artist. Okay, this is closing. I really like this sentence. Read it, share it, wear it like a badge of honor. Yeah. Actually, when I record it, I can applaud myself because, yeah, this is awesome. Like a journey of your music discovery, something like that. Yep. I was taking screenshot for this, and yeah. Okay, overall, what can I say? Yeah, Spotify Rewind is a great feature for people who listen music through Spotify, so they can keep a track what every year they listen, and also. Yeah, can I, well, you know, review and knowing your stuff. Okay, that's it. I don't know what to say anymore. And also, I want to keep it simple. Let me know what you want to say to us in the comment. Yeah, thanks. Thank you. Bye.
Forget to subscribe to my channel. Ding ding.